Hello everyone, my name is Ruby Yadav and I am a legal intern at Lexis and Company. I am pursuing my LLB from Miri Professional and Law Institute, MDU, Rohtak. I am glad to get this opportunity to represent myself and discuss my topic with all of you. So today I am gonna discuss the topic with all of you, that is the different kinds of trial under the Criminal Procedure Code. And the sole purpose of my topic is to give you information about what kinds of trial is under the CRPC. The Code of Criminal Procedure 1973 provides for different kind of criminal cases. If the offense is of serious nature, the trial procedure is more elaborate, whereas for offenses of lesser gravity, the trial procedure is simple and less elaborate. So, one of the basic classification of offenses is summon case and the warrant case. According to Section 2X of the CRPC, a warrant case refers to any case relating to an offense punishable with death, imprisonment of life, or imprisonment for a term exceeding 2 years. Whereas a summon case, according to Section 2W of the CRPC, means a case relating to an offense, not being a warrant case, which means summon cases includes all cases relating to offense where the punishment is less than 2 years. The trial procedure for a warrant case is much more elaborate than the trial procedure for a summon case. So the type of trial procedure depends upon the classification of offenses. So the CRPC, the Code of Criminal Procedure, defined and elaborated the 4 types of trial procedure, that is the trial before a session court, that means the session trial. Second one is the trial of warrant case by magistrate, that is the warrant trial. Third one is the trial of summon cases by magistrate, that is the summon trial. And fourth one is the summary trial. It is popularly considered that the trial before a session court and a trial of warrant cases by magistrate are adopted in warrant cases, while the last two, which was the trial of summon cases by magistrate and the summary cases, are adopted in the summon cases. This was basically the definition of the trial offenses and the parts elaborated under the CRPC. Now, one by one, I will explain you all of the types of the trial procedure, so that it will clear the thoughts as well as it will give us the information about what kind of trial procedure is trial under the CRPC. Now, the first one is the trial before a session court or the session trial. As we have discussed that the trial of warrant cases are more elaborated and are of a more serious nature than the summon trials. And under the warrant trial, the cases relating to offenses of higher gravity dealt with by the session court, whereas the case relating to offenses of lesser gravity are dealt with the magistrate. Section 26 of the code, titled that courts by which offenses are triable, read with schedule 1 of the code title, classification of offenses are used to determine whether an offense is ट्रायबल बाय द मजिस्ट्रेट और द कोर्ट ऑफ सेशन. हाउएवर इवन इन केसेस वेयर एन ऑफेंस इज एक्सक्लूसिवली ट्राइड बाय सेशन कोर्ट, इट कैन नॉट टेक कॉग्निजेंस ऑफ सच ऑफेंस. So according to section 299 of the CRPC, a competent magistrate may take cognizance of such offence and then commit the case to the court of the session for trial. And according to section 225 of the CRPC, in every trial before a court of session, the prosecution will be conducted by a public prosecutor. Now, the second one is the trial of warrant cases by the magistrate or which is known also as the warrant trial. So, for the trial of the warrant cases by magistrate, in the CRPC, there are three procedure prescribed. The first procedure is that provisions applicable with respect to warrant cases instituted on police report that is mentioned in the section 238 to 243 of the CRPC. Second procedure is the provisions applicable with respect to warrant cases instituted otherwise than a police report mentioned under the section 244 to 247 of the CRPC. And the third procedure is that provisions that are commonly applicable to all warrant cases instituted on a police report or otherwise. This is mentioned under the section 248 to 250 of the CRPC. And the provisions of section 250 of the CRPC is applicable to summon cases as well as the warrant cases. So, in this video, we have discussed different kinds of the trial procedure which is mentioned under the Code of Criminal Procedure, and we have also seen the explanation about these trial procedures. So, in this video, I have mentioned the two trial procedures, that is the trial before a session court, that is the session trial, and second one is the trial of warrant cases by magistrate, that is the warrant trial. Now rest of the types of the procedure I'll discuss in my second video. That's it about this video. Thank you so much, all of you.